Okay, now I choose 13th of June 2019. I double click. So this graph, I select graph. And then I choose channel 1. I drag at the back. Sorry, at the column there. So I have data 1, channel 1. And then next, I click here, highlight here, and then drag here. So I have 2 channel. Okay, so you can save your image as save to file your file. Okay.